As a sci-fi director, I'm really interested in the emerging technologies of our time that are going to revolutionize the human experience in the future and near future. And so I explore VR or virtual reality a lot in my work, including AR, augmented reality, and mixed reality, which is a cohesion of both. And in my films, VR is always sort of the backdrop, the technology. It's the computers that are in my world. So I've written a lot of scripts about what VR is going to be like, you know, 100 years or a few decades from now. There are so many applications and uses for VR. A lot of them have not even been explored yet. So I think it's going to be a really, really fun playground for creators to experiment in, to play around with. I find that VR really has the power to transport people to a new place, a new situation, even potentially a new mindset.